Here we go. Hey, IFQTV. It is Shorty Brown here at the New York International Independent Film and Video Festival. We have Steven Rubin here, and you have a film in the festival. And what are we going to see on the big screen?
Tonight we're going to see Goodnight My Zombies. That was made
in... Awesome. Zombie action. Zombie. What gets you into the zombie action?
It was actually a friend of mine, Wes Studi, who's a Native American actor, was in Last Mohicans and stuff. We just made my company Jules Works 8 short films, so wanted to do a zombie movie, and then we have another one on Thursday. So
is it like a little short film that we're going to see?
It's a short. Yeah, it's Wes's wife wrote it. It's a parable about being a mother of teenage kids.
Oh, okay. And are the kids the zombies?
Teenage zombies, except I'm a pizza delivery guy, and I get zombied.
I love it. I love when you get zombied. I love movies that when you get zombied. And can we have a zombie look?
Well, I'm kind of a nerd zombie in that, so I'm just kind of playing video games, eating pizza.
As the kids these days
That's
do.
That's a good point, yeah.
All right. So you've been part of the film festival for a long time. Do you enjoy our festival, The Independent?
Yeah, it's great.
What is it about our festival that sort of stands out and, you know?
It's just one of those festivals that's just about the screenings. I mean, there's panels, but it's just... There's something very different about it. I've never been to another festival like this.
Just kind of grounding, really, and support the independent.
Yeah, it's about the movies. So.
You know what? We're all about supporting independent. What is the film that these people need to see right now?
In this festival, I haven't seen it.
The zombie film. The zombie. Is it a reaction? Oh.